If you guys watch any of my videos till the end, please have it be this one because this one came out so good. Believe it or not, but this is a tie-dye shirt in the shape of a guitar. This was another custom order, and she requested purple and pink background with a dark brown guitar. So you just saw me untie the background strings. I used kite string instead of rubber bands. Now, here is the best part. This little nubby part in the front is the actual guitar. These first two are like the little details, like that's the little circle part. Then this one here that I'm struggling with is the outline, the black outline around it. And finally, here is the guitar. You can see that it's only half a guitar because it's symmetrical. I can tie up half with the shirt folded in half. And when I unfold the shirt, it'll be the whole thing, if that makes sense. As always, give it a little rinse, throw it in the washing machine, and here is the final result.